Now with the standing dumbbell shoulder press, as you can see, I have my hands turned in just slightly. Try not to bring the dumbbells any lower than your ear. Keep your core tight, and if you need to stagger your feet, that's just fine.